Now, when we twiddle down from the far left-hand side of the item we just dropped in, we'll notice that we have a number of different settings that we can use. Anchor point, position, scale, rotation, opacity, and so forth. If you've worked with Premiere, you'll know that the clocks are used to set keyframes, and that's what happens in After Effects. So if, for instance, we want to move the position of our object, we simply click on the clock, and that automatically assigns a keyframe. And let's narrow the view, because we're looking at the, right now in the timeline, we're looking at every 30 seconds, and that's a bit long, that's a bit much to see. So let's reduce the view, and we do that by clicking on this and dragging it so that we expand the timeline to see more frames in a closer view. So now we're down to, we can see every 2 seconds, but that's still a bit much. So let's go to, here we go. Now we look at every 5 frames.